to warm up, but they're warming to the task in hand at the moment. To work hard, they started very, very
slow. I went to kill the ball or try to take that risk element, so it's almost managing your
crowd watching her today as well. Still a very big influence on Petrissa Solja.
It's coming. The weakness is very small, so to say, but
for that. Well, this time the Ishikawa forehand. Oh, what a rally that brings the curtain down. They should have had those two in their favour. Drag down.
She understands she should put that one on the table.
Great reaction here from Kasumi Ishikawa. Well, that'll serve. Point to drift here, game number four.
From the get-go.
Oh, well played here for Fang Bo and Petrissa Solja. Well, regards to her, some good, some bad, really.
Action down to the backhand side.
Oh, well played. Brilliantly struck backhand.
Down and get such an arc and top spin on the ball, it's hard to control.
So they're back in business here, Ishikawa and Yoshimura. Serving first at the start. Play. Right down the middle.
It's in return.
Oh, what a rally that was.
This politeness of Japanese players is wonderful to see.
The lead by a couple of points here in a decider. Slightly erratic as well, so 5 points now the margin.
Oh, what a
9-4. The match is theirs to lose for the Japanese. Oh, and Yoshimura here with 5 match points. What a point to wrap up proceedings here for Kasumi Ishikawa and Maharu Yoshimura. 1-3 down in games. They've turned it around to win 3 games in a row.